There's Jack. He's ready to go to work. Well, let's go see what they brought us today, Jack. Oh, yeah. They need a bumper cover. Oh boy. Said it was an easy one. You may be right. I may not even do it.
We'll be right back. Well, I had to rig up something. Since I don't have an eye bolt for my claw. But it seems to be working. That's body work. Well, the rocker panel started on out. I guess if it works, it works. Now we don't have the tools. You make one. You don't have an eye bolt, you make an eye bolt. Out of a little eye bolt. Yeah. It'll work. It is working. Working good. Keep your tip clean. Keep your tip clean. Well, I done that part the hard way. Just as well do the fender and the bumper cover the hard way too. Well, old Jack's about had enough of this one. Well, let's get it done.
There's one tip. Always blow these seams out. That's where all the dust comes from on paint job. Probably 90% of it. After you blow it off, make sure you use a good tack cloth. Get all that dust off. There's another good idea. Put a little bulldog on it. Over any place you're going to clear coat. Base coat. I think it makes it clean a little bit better.
Well, I gotta admit, I'm not gonna miss that one, honey. Big job. I like easy jobs. Gotta do what you gotta do.